Spider Bros, it's your friendly neighbourhood, the ultimate Spider-Man fan here. I'm back again with, I guess maybe you could call it, a news update video if some more Spider-Man PS5 news has come out. So like, subscribe, comment, share, hit the bell notification, favourites, and follow me on my social medias too, which are in the description below, and the new ones, which should be in the comment section. I think I've forgotten to put them in the last few times. So PS5 file size is revealed for Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales, and there's another game here, but it's not Mike. It's not what I'm interested in. Sony has revealed the first estimated file sizes for PlayStation 5's Marvel Spider-Man, Miles Morales, and Demon's Souls, and they could take up to 20% of your PS5's SSD speed drive, basically. These file sizes were revealed on the PlayStation Direct website, where you can buy PlayStation consoles, games, and accessories right from Sony. Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales launch edition will require at least 50 gigabytes of memory. Don't know how much the PS5 is going to, I don't know what gigabyte the PS5 is going to be, but that's pretty cool. Well, it's low enough for a spin-off game, in my opinion. While the Ultimate launch edition will need at least 105 gigabytes of space, as it also includes a remastered version of 2018's Marvel Spider-Man. Okay, now I'm going to say something here. Basically, I will say, right, when I first saw that, I was like I did see the Ultimate Edition's gigabytes before the standard gigabytes, and I was like, holy crap, literally. I mean, like, even though, like, I'm very, like I said, because there's going to be a Spider-Man DLC for it, I still am partly very tempted for Avengers, the Avengers game too, but that game's actually 90 gigabytes big, 90, and I thought, bloody heck. That is actually pretty high, but seriously, 105, because I thought to myself, wow, literally, why the heck would the game be that much if it's just a spin-off? But whenever I realised that that's because of the remastered edition, I probably didn't need to say this, but I decided to. But, yeah, so 50 gigabytes for the standard, and 105, which basically means both of the games are 50 each, or maybe Marvel Spider-Man is actually 55 gigabytes more, if you get what I mean. So, yeah, that's going to be it for this video. So, yeah, that's how much gigabytes you're going. So, yeah, other than that, that's going to be it for those. Comment below what you think. And, I'll see you all. I really do hope you enjoyed this video. And, I'll see all you Spidey Bros as always in all of my next epic Spidey videos. It's your friendly neighbourhood, the ultimate Spidey fan, or Spider Cop. Over and out. Swip, 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 swip.